My son asked me what it was like to be married. So I told him to leave me alone. And when he did, I said, "Why are you ignoring me?"
An invisible man marries an invisible woman. The kids were nothing to look at either.